of the summer. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
Alexa Bliss has made it clear she wants to find her way back to the top of the Raw Women's Division and once again become Raw Women's Champion.
We just saw all the headlines. That's what comes from a big show. That's exactly where Alexa Bliss wants to be.
There's certainly no stranger to championship goals. Well, Monday Night Raw is delivered by Pizza Hut. No one out-pizzas the Hut.
Last time you heard from Alexa Bliss, she put everybody on notice. I respect the champ, Bianca Belair, but I'm coming for gold.
Well, you got to get through the Empress first.
And her opponent from Osaka, Japan.
What do they say? When you want to be the best, you got to beat the best. When it comes to WWE history, one of the best. Asuka, the Empress of Tomorrow. Great start for Alexa Bliss. She wants to claw her way back to the title.
That's the name of the game in the women's division. When you've got a dominant champion like Bianca Belair, people quite literally line up for their opportunity. They will fight. They will stop at nothing to earn a shot, just to step into the ring to challenge for the championship. The women's division on Monday Night Raw getting pretty crowded in short order. Very, very good for business.
We're live on Monday Night Raw. Asuka set to go one-on-one with Alexa Bliss. We're also going to find out who's going to be next in line to challenge Bobby Lashley for the United States Championship. We know AJ Styles one step closer to that goal.
We have another triple threat coming later tonight to decide who gets a crack at the Almighty.
And this becomes very interesting for the Raw Women's Division because, of course, Alexa Bliss wants to make her way back to the top. But think about Asuka, embroiled in a very heavy conflict with Becky Lynch for the last few months. Asuka now in a peculiar situation where she's trying to find her way back to the championship
competition. Oh!
Asuka had no problem finding the jaw of Alexa Bliss with that strike.
One of the most proficient strikers in
WWE. Beautiful roll-up!
Shoulders not down for the moment. Great adjustment by Bliss.
These two competitors know each other very well. They've been part of tag teams over the last few weeks.
Oh!
Rolling through and, right into Alexa Bliss.
And also mocking of her own, delivered by Asuka.
Now, 2 weeks ago, they were part of a six-women tag. They were on the same side.
That might as well be ancient history, Jimmy, because it's all about what have you done for me lately. Bliss out of the way. I don't think...
Up to the cover.
Kick out from Asuka.
I can tell you this. The last thing Alexa Bliss wants to do tonight is get into a striking contest with one of the best strikers in the game, male or female.
A daring proposition, but right now Alexa Bliss getting the best of Asuka.
The cover again, hook in the leg. Empress of Tomorrow with the kick out. This edge of Alexa Bliss the last couple weeks. I came back, I did my therapy, I'm in the right place, now I want to be champion again.
You know what, here's the truth. Alexa Bliss was not in the right place when she was a champion. Alexa Bliss needs to get into that place. Whether it's the right place, the wrong place, Texas, California, wherever the hell she needs to be, figure it out. We've seen glimpses of it. We need sustained Alexa Bliss.
Nobody home, here comes Asuka.
Oh. And I'd say the same thing for Asuka. Asuka has been impressive. In flashes, we've seen glimpses of the Empress of Tomorrow, who is dominant. Now that's what's happening as the Raw Women's Division becomes more and more crowded. Everyone needs to step up.
The rapid strikes now being delivered by Asuka, who's stepping up in this moment.
And dumping Bliss on the back of her neck.
No better chance to do it than with two surefire Hall of Famers in the ring.
Hip attack in the corner. The Empress beginning to roll.
This. Right into the knee of the Empress. And now Asuka.
Wait a second. Dakota Kai, Bayley, and Io Sky have hit the ring.
They're attacking both superstars at the same time.
Is this what Bailey alluded to earlier when she said you'll see what we mean?
You have to imagine that's the case.
After assaulting Becky Lynch tonight.
Again, this is all about dominance in the women's division.
Oh,
you
no.
Take it by force. Like this, 3-on-1. That's exactly how you do it. Strength in numbers. Bailey flanked by two of the best competitors on the globe. Bringing the fight.
Boom!
Really kicked the features off of Asuka's face.
Bailey directing orders to Dakota Sky, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky.
And now Io making the climb to the top rope. One of the most gifted high flyers in the
with
game.
With a steel chair hand.
This is a way to make an impact.
And here comes the EST World Women's Champion.
Bianca Belair not wanting to see Asuka and Alexa Bliss suffer the same fate as Becky Lynch.
I mean, Bianca said she wanted a match,
but is she going to get a match?
We're going to need an official decision on that, but it looks to me like Io Sky is pointing to herself.
Io Sky looks like she's stepping up. Will we see her take on the EST?
I hope so.